Make sure your toes are slightly out so they're not turned in and your heels are down on the floor. Now what you're going to do is you're going to sit down into a little squat. Make sure you're, again, hip hinge, brace your core, and sit down. And then you're going to go to one side. So it's a one side lunge. You're going to feel a nice stretch in this inner thigh. You're going to stay low so you keep your chest up, keep your hands at your heart. And all you're going to do is you're going to shift to the other side. And then all you're going to do is stand. Reverse, down, to the other side, and then up.